places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compared with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
Somebody's talking in there.
I'm kidding. I lost my whistle. Anyway, because of MorMor's. Okay, we're going to do a play first. Because of MorMor's 80th birthday. Shannon, Shannon has done something very special that she wants to present to Mom that all of us had a hand in. And Mom, this is for your 80th birthday. We love you very much. Oh, what's inside there?
Who do you want to have three girls?
Look how polite the boys
are. Uh-oh.
Sorry about that. You're focusing on the wrong part of the conversation.
Oh, my. Oh,
just
golly.
Curious.
Yes,
sir.
No.
Wait,
let
more.
It's
heavy, honey. Let more flip it over.
And girls, stand back so MorMor can see, can show everybody what she got. All of you guys, sit down now.
Goodness.
You can sit down on the floor right in front of me.
Oh, you just want to sit there. That's,
okay.
They just circled around the room. That was my high school graduation picture.
Wow.
Yeah. See, that's MorMor.
Yeah.
That's MorMor.
Marty looks.
Long time ago. A long time ago. Oh, how did you get all these pictures?
They're hanging on my wall. Here's my brother Ed, George, Bob, and Kier.
It's
my mom. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's Woody. There's Dick, Karen, there's Bob. Oh, look at all these. Oh, look. Did you make my tongue bigger here?
No. No.
Look at that tongue.
Shannon, this is wonderful. Thank you.
I didn't do it. You'll see.
You'll keep going.
Let's
yeah,
keep going.
Keep going, Mom. Okay. Louise Tate. And Louise, Louise Tate, your best,
Karen.
Says your best friend would talk instead of her laughing. She giggled, Dad. Daddy would call you giggles, remember? Yeah. Oh, George wrote all of this?
Yeah. Yes, he did. And the page behind it.
Wow. Nice.
Thank you.
That is so precious. Oh, Leon. Leon isn't here either, is he? Leon and Ann?
He's supposed to be.
They'll be here, Mama, but this took a lot of time. Everybody, a lot of time. Thank you, David.
Miss David?
There's Darcy when she was first born. There's so many of them, I can't even think of all of them.
Oh my gosh.
There's Darcy and Shane when they got married. Jolie. Everybody did a page for you, Mama. Then Joe.
I'm a page. I'm a page.
Yard work. Remember that? I'll get home and I'll read all this.
Can we get one paper over town?
Thank you, Joe, Diane, and Linda, David.
Right here.
I got a lot of names, don't I? Travis and Shannon got married. Is this the new one? Oh, that's a new one? Oh, we don't. Oh, my goodness. Where's Shannon? Oh, there you are. No, that's it. You've got the new one coming. Oh,
it's a camera.
Well, thank you.
Summer.
Yep. I have bells on. Is this Maddie there?
That's her page.
Oh, that's her page.
Yeah.
Oh, you got the cookies in there that we baked. I had fun. This is the other sandwich. Oh, hummingbirds. Oh, I love you, buddy.
You too.
Summer.
Oh, even I got a page from the dog from Dempsey.
From Dempsey.
Dempsey. Oh, yeah. Whenever I'd see Dempsey, I'd come to the shop up there. He'd always... He wrote here, "Thank you for always wearing my favorite smelling deodorant." Oh, and his secret is what I wear. He just like it.
Is it a cat?
Oh, these are so sweet. You like
them?
Oh, this is from Marty. And Bolt, or in Pot. Oh, there's my little cowboy. Dakota, he was my little cowboy. Sierra.
Maddie, get out of the camera.
Maddie.
Over here.
Oh, and this is John. Look how nice he writes. That's the great grandson and the great granddaughter, John and Barbara. Wow. Oh, and there's my buddy, Lynn. That was at the birthday party that they stuck that hat on me. Nobody else would put it on because it's, ooh, there's germs in it. I stuck it on my head. And then I held it over other people's heads. They didn't want to get germs on. Lynn's a good buddy. Oh, and there's John. How sweet. He'd like to have been here.
Well, he did a page
he
for you.
He
did that page for you, Mama.
He did three.
He did three pages.
Oh, jeez.
See?
Well, I didn't know we were going to do
perfect. I am
saying,
David.
Saying. Together for 7 years.
I had to squeeze it all in one page.
Life is better with Dales. Yep. Oh, Louise and Bill wrote too. Oh, yep. There you are. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, and I got a few questions about that one.
Yeah. I don't talk out of school.
That's good.
Yeah. I can't tell you how much this book means.
Yeah, even people that couldn't be here said stuff, Mom.
This is John Prince.
John Prince. Yeah.
Oh, I remember when he'd ride the motorcycle, it ticked me off because what he'd do is he'd raise the front wheel up and he'd go up the road, you know, and I said, "John, don't do that." I was afraid he'd get hurt. Don, Jan, and David Duffy. Oh, for heaven's sake. That took forever to do all of
it. I was like,
thanks,
man. We'll